Hello. I thought you might be hungry.
Thanks. Did you bring any chips?
I'm sorry this happened, but I tried to warn you.
I had to help Spyro rescue the eggs.
You just don't understand. If we don't bring dragons back to this world soon, all our magic will be lost.
The dragons used to live here?
Yes. This was their original home. But a long, long time ago, the sorceress banished them to the other side of the world. She didn't realize the dragons were the source of all our magic.
Maybe I could convince the dragons to come back, if you let me go.
I'm sorry, I can't.
Oh, hello! It's good to see you again, Spyro. That naughty sorceress has stolen the professor's rocket plans, and I'm on a secret mission to find them. Handel was supposed to meet me here, but I can't find him anywhere. Maybe you could help.
Thank you.
like you'll have to use this cannon to get across here. Simply climb aboard. As for me, I just have to free my mind. Sorceress has already used the plans to build her own rocket. We have to destroy it. Just follow me. They must have been trying to put it into orbit. If you see Handel, tell him I've gone back to Evening Lake to finish work on the professor's rocket. Use this cobble power-up to take out these fire dragons. It will allow you to super fly and super flame at the same time. Out of the molten lava. I could see an egg behind you, but it's out of reach. You'll have to take the long way round through all these winox to get to it.